My name is Peter Nduati. I'm the founder of Resolution Group. On Saturday, 2nd February, I'll be speaking at the Centonomy year opening event. I've done this for a long time. I'm almost faculty at Centonomy, and every time I come and share my business lessons and challenges. And going with this year's theme, I want to tell you a story. A week ago, a friend of mine who runs a business spoke to me about an idea of setting up a travel agency. And I asked her why. And she said in the last 1 year, she spent a bit of money on her own stuff and her own travel, and she thinks there's an opportunity there. She was shocked when I told her, I don't think that business model will exist in the next 10 years. And she wants to invest in a business that no longer exists and will have no value. Now, I travel a lot especially for rugby. And in the last 1 year, I have not used a travel agent to either book a ticket, book a hotel, or even do a transfer. And I find many people who are heavy travelers or who plan their own safaris do not need a travel agent to do it. This business has been changed completely by technology. If you look at booking of hotels, booking.com, it does booking. If you look at even the hotel industry itself has changed that Airbnb now provides more accommodation than your regular hotels. My theme of the talk on that day, I'll be examining 15 businesses that I don't believe will exist in the next 15 years. And I'll be giving recommendations of 10 businesses, which in my opinion will be the businesses of the future. And currently, those businesses are either at startup or do not exist. I look forward to seeing you guys there. Thank you.